Let's try to get it so we can actually leave the sawmill. Almost there. I think we'll be good. Let's see. We're on our way. I can't remember if this is a town. But we will try to make our best time. Of course. So I should definitely be looking at the exterior of the truck while driving down the road. So it doesn't have so much dead space and jerkiness. That track owner's not happy with me. All I use, it's been through a move. Generally black, so if it's on its last legs, I don't like it. Supposed to be. Since I do intend to upload these to YouTube. stop for gas or rest, and she got a full tank of diesel in this truck. It's nice. The last one I had to stop and fill up was really pretty close to it. I thought a quarter tank and went up the truck. So we used to get a headlight violation at 6-7 a.m. It's pretty light out, so I used to have the lights on all the time. Tempted to press the hazard light button, but I don't know. So what I think the hazard light button is, but I just detach the trailer or something. Go off lock. So I kept seeing a sign for Osfurt. And I was like, oh, definitely a town, right? I'm starting to think that Osfurt might be the word for exit. So if any of the people who are watching speak German, I guess I could Google it, but what's the fun of that? Save up about 50,000 euros, and then we'll buy a truck of our own. We take out a loan and customize the thing after that. We want to have a dog in the front seat. Have some minions hanging for when my daughter comes in the morning and sees the truck. She'll think that's just the bee's knees. She's 3 years old. Good kid. Very excited about her new baby brother. Always wants to play with him. Love Autumn. Of course, it's only a half old, so she can really play with him. So I have to remind her to be gentle and go slow with him. She's been pretty good about that. I managed to do this move without blazing through the 80. Simple. lost communication with my keyboard there for a minute. That was weird. Here's active weekday. That's fun. There's some of the peripherals that are having trouble with my computer itself. Which would be really unfortunate. There's no way I can afford to replace this. I've had it before. Solar installers. Several times have a set of solar panels installed. In our yard or on our roof. Well, they might not. is free energy. And if the solar panels do well enough, the favor will solve in no time. Right, slow down lots of so you can use the front line. There goes God. Trying to get that XP bonus. Oh, this should be pretty easy. There you go. Okay. I cheat. Do my time? Okay. Just enough time for one stream of warning. Oh, can't hide it. Forward, that's right, I think that's the one, because I can realize.